What are we playing?
Demon.
Which one? Demon.
No, I've got no choice. Yeah. This is not working, so I'm not going to derail this fucking path now while I'm live.
Yeah, not fair enough.
That's just... Shouldn't be a problem, but that's a problem.
Which is real. I've got a couple minutes left for the update.
That's alright, I sort of load in. I'll change all this too. Oh, that sucks. What can you do? Nothing much to do about that. That's it. Screw that. That's what we're doing. My apologies, everybody. As you saw, we did it live in front of you. That's a problem. That's a big problem. And it's a good game, too. That's the worst problem. I might have to switch up and see if I can get the other one to work, because Wildlands is just not fun. At all. Right, so
I have a code when you're ready.
I think I've changed that. No, I think I've changed that. I don't care anymore. Let's go. It's a pain in the butt. Let's go there. Shoot.
DD 28.
Yep.
E7C.
E7C. Yeah, that's just... frustrating as piss. It's a good game, too. That's the worst part about it. We want to play it.
Hello, kitty. Yeah, I want to finish up. I want to destroy the Predator.
Yeah, but between that and Division 2 at the moment, I don't need to say anymore, but yeah.
While we're waiting for luck, Dak, let's look for some words.
Artificial intelligence. No. Alright, so this is a brand new house. We'll take you back into Demonologist. So, this is a brand new house. As you can see, this particular one is named the Kurusama House, is the one we're at. Obviously, they've got the other one coming soon up already, which is very, very interesting. So, hopefully, they're going to fill out this whole map in sections like that. That'd be really interesting for this game. We're just looking for hunting around. Oh, here we go. Natural one. One.
Oh, no, this wasn't here. This was the furniture I bought. The exit was already here, so I don't know why that's not working. Exit.
And maybe it's nothing. Maybe it just says, maybe it doesn't do anything.
Mm-hmm. As far as I...
Well, put it this way, there was only one in the lighthouse, so, I mean, if we've already got the couple, I wouldn't be surprised already.
Yeah.
But it's not going to stop me looking around. I reckon those mirrors do something in that other house, but... Nice shower.
Sexy. Merlin Rose. No? Escaso. No?
No hidden word in the roof, no. I've got to check everywhere. I can't even see my reflection. I must be a vampire. What the fuck was that? Alright.
Well, we know what the last Earth map sport? Is.
Alright.
You can see the last map on here. It looks like a giant mansion, library type of thing.
Yeah, Sorry, it's probably going to cause me a copyright issue. It doesn't have bloody streamer mode on this, so just in case. Just in case. Alright. How far are you off, Dak? Small house. Quick one. Oh, sorry. That was a really bad fart. My apologies.
We're gonna need one of them. That.
Something small, something easy, something quick. So we can just bail out when he's ready.
Easy.
Man, okay. I think I'm right now. I've got everything up. That's up, that's up, that's up. Yep. Awesome.
Ready up.
I got it ready up. Let's go.
I'll get the bare minimum in.
Doesn't matter. That's all we need.
Just one of each, pretty much.
All right. Sorry, man. Yeah, I'm saving you for later. Oh, okay. Might need you. Oh, he's good. Chucky's paying me up, Chucky.
Yeah.
Can't talk to him, but he's paying me up.
I'm going upstairs. Oh, you know.
Alright.
You coming with?
What is your name? What is it? Oh, you can go upstairs?
Yeah, they opened
it. Oh, sick, bro. What is your name? Where did you die? Can you talk?
Oh, is that it?
Can you speak? What is your name?
Whoa. Oh my god!
Where did you die? Must be down there.
Oh my god, fuck you.
I'm loving this already.
I came out of the moment, I was in a
lockdown. Yeah, I know, I can see the poo in the back of the wall. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name?
Where did you die? I'm pointing at one room up here.
Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Will you saw that bitch in half? No? Get bastard.
I am liking it, these new jump scares.
Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Do you want to play with me? Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name, you bastard? Where did you die? Magna. Magna. Magna? Oh, you're an ugly bitch. What is your name? Where did you die? How old are you? Where are you? That's not the right one, Toothless.
No, it's not.
Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? There's the one. Next one. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where is your door?
Give me the thing. Okay.
Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name?
Baby. To the baby up behind us, tell me.
Where is your door? Right, we've got to eat. Oh, this is cool. Come on, let's get there, Kim.
It sounded like a baby was getting fed.
A new map or anything?
Yes, yeah. New map. New map and other stories. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die?
Double D 28E7C. Have that ready for when we leave.
Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die? All right, come on, Sharky. Let's go get him.
Okay.
E7C.
Yeah. Hang on.
I'm coming here. We've got to get everybody in. This is going to be fun. This is a fucking brand new house with all new skills. I've got to get all your reactions. There's a bit of a bum start, I know. Sorry, people. But we'll get it.
Sorry.
Alright, come on. We are.
Dagan, you can join.
Dugan. Oh, here he is. Oh, this is.
You like my crib?
Oh, he's going yellow here.
Why is that mirror black?
I don't know.
You're a vampire, that's why.
Probably.
That same house, Sharky. Bump it up.
Why does it say closed?
Give the copyright issues with Tooth.
Yeah, I turned it off for a little bit just in case. I don't know, but I don't want to take the chance.
No, it's another new one coming.
Yeah, down. I know. See that?
Yes.
So what words are in this one? Many? Or?
None.
No, just a one. Words. Just a
one. Did any work for you?
I can't remember.
I don't.
No, I was in the Japanese here, so I was fucking around. He was here, no, he's right.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, no, no, there was nothing in here that worked.
Oh, shit, nice bathroom.
Yeah, it's right here, too. And it's got one that shoots water up your butt, too. Probably install this camp on if you needed to. Are you alright, Chief? No, I'm not.
I'm right.
Shaggy.
I need more 70 pills. And a tripod. I don't have that.
Alright, give me a sec.
Sanity pill and Torchwood. Sanity pills. I can order some sanity pills. Boy. And Torchwood.
Where you got it in?
Okay, I'll just bought a couple just in case. Alright, let's go. I've got it in. Hey, oh, just give me a second. Hey, yo, Chiklis. Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Abandoned house?
Yes, you gotta go upstairs. You gotta check it all out. We're gonna check all the houses out because they're gonna be different. We don't know how different they're gonna be until we get into it. I'm in. Hee hee! I mean, hee hee! Jackie, yep. We got tea bags too. We've got this other double dunks. Control. That's right, tea bag bounces, everybody. Good eggs, always.
Good eggs, great. Your leg before you go in. You're gonna need it.
Great for your bloody hammies, your quads, your calves, your bloody toes, your knees, your muff, your butt and your balls, everything. Your gooch even too. How about that? Didn't think it'd help your gooch. Yeah, I was right, I'll go over here and go for a look. How old are you? Where are you? Oh, sorry, can you talk? Can you speak? You gotta get the right one to this. What is your name? Where did you go? Can you talk? Can you speak? Boy. Wah! Oh, that's pretty cool, dude.
What happened?
The chick sat on the wood chopping bench and her head spun around like a couple of times and she pointed at me. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die, you bastard? It was a good job,
so they basically made it bigger.
They made it harder and they made it scarier. It's good. Can you talk? Can you speak? I'm excited. What is your name? Where'd you go? Cut Nigel. Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Oh, don't play with him yet. You can laugh as much as you want. I don't care.
Breaking the light.
Can you talk?
I'm trying to turn can this speak? One over here.
Can you laugh? You can laugh. Well, it's very funny. Well done. Where'd you go? Did you have some poo on the bed? Is that laughing too? No? Okay.
What are you trying to turn on?
I thought this switch did this one.
I'm trying to turn on the ghost. I need to give it a BJ, apparently. Can you talk?
You can't lie though.
Can you speak?
Like, this is kind of disappointing.
What is your name?
Opening up here, but only having this.
Is your name Magna? Mm. I guess not.
I want to go show there. Me.
Right behind where that ghost sheet is.
Yeah.
Oh, you mean the one without the person in it? It's scares toothless every time, that one. Can you talk? Can you speak? Ooh, here it is. Oh, it's right here too, you bastard. You went straight past it. Oh, he's telling me to get fucked or something. Over here. Right up behind Sharky.
It's right here.
Well, I got... Is it?
It's in the hallway. It spawned in front of me for a second.
Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where are you doing? Oh, it's got... Wah! Big old titty bitch. Oh, he bit? What the fuck is it? Oh, she definitely here. I might be up here, maybe. I don't know. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name?
Where's your doggy, bitch? Okay, well, it's downstairs, obviously. Can you talk?
That was just a normal chair that moved.
Can you speak? What is your name? Where's your way? Where'd you come from? Where'd you go? Yeah, where'd you come from? What?
No.
Cut Nigel. What? Okay. Well, we know it's here. That's all I got so far, so... do you get experience? Where is it coming from?
Victoria.
That was me. I want to take some jizz. I got me flashy light here. There's a lot of noise in these things to make it very suspenseful.
Yeah, in the hallway.
AMF?
Who?
He's here somewhere. He's going up his ears or somewhere around here somewhere. Oh, we got it. We need an easel. We got easel.
Show yourself.
Manifest. It worked pretty good last time, did that?
Manifest.
We got a thermometer? No. I don't need spirit box. I know it's spirit box.
I think. So you got 100% got spirit box there.
Yeah, I 100% got box. I know a good box when I see one, mate. And if you definitely lit up that one, it was a hairy situation. I wish it was shaven.
I saw this joke today, I had a bit of a laugh, but I don't know if it's safe for stream.
Well, it's two. We'll tell it later. Are you downstairs at all? It's the only other place that I could reach it would be around here, it's close. Oh, has this changed a little bit, the basement? No, maybe not.
I'd have to go down and have a look.
No, I think it's a bit the same. There's only one of those statues that come over here, but... Confuses you, yeah.
It's still the same.
Yeah, okay. Well, I have to take your word for it. Alright, something's happening, dude. Yeah, I can see that was a bit blurry there for a second, Toothless.
It was.
Wow.
Oh, we sat upstairs? Did I see that? Yeah. Oh, you got ME4 up here.
No, if we got an upstairs ghost.
Well, maybe it is. I was just on the hallway there. On Manifest. The staircase.
Oh, what the hell? Why did I get placed there?
What? Why are we?
Easel.
Did he?
Really?
He got Easel.
Oh, it's drawing.
Yeah, okay. Look where I got placed.
He's upstairs.
No, it's just under the ground for us.
I placed it here.
Oh.
It's on top of the railing here.
Well, that'd explain why its head was halfway through the fucking window before.
So,
it's a nice picture, actually. It's a bloody nice picture.
Show yourself.
Smox. We got no jeez. See if jeez up top there?
No jeez.
Oh, it's not very friendly.
Oh.
Okay. Get out.
Oh no, he's breaking. Look at him. Look at him. Oh, he's actually leaning. He's other leaning. Oh.
What the fuck was that that came out?
He fucked you up. You that got was knocked quick. The fuck out, man. It doesn't like you up here at all, does it?
Have they given
manifest.
Like...
No, show yourself.
Data, we still don't have data. Mate, this thing's fucking nuts. What difficulty have you got this on?
Medium.
Be gone, bitch.
That was in the bathroom. He's gonna probably die because that's where it fucking spawned.
That's two. I'm at third.
Shh.
When I killed you, Duck. You were down the stairs already, or halfway down. I was still at the top. It went past me to go for you.
Yeah, I don't understand.
On you?
Otherwise, honestly, I should have died, because I'd tell... Yeah, it's finished. on the top of the stairs when you died at the bottom.
See me fall? So, I was actually up top of the stairs when it was happening. Oh, let's take a guess.
No, it's not an Eblis.
You and your camel toe.
I wouldn't say it's a Huntu.
Which one? Jealous.
Onryo up?
No. No, Onryo is
yes,
not
Yes, it
up.
Is. Yes,
no,
it
it's
is.
Not. We got Easel and Spirit Box.
Monks.
Oh. I don't have that.
Well, it's only one of two things it could be.
It's only 5% sanity difference.
Oh.
Iblis Shade Hunted Day Yokai.
Is he vocal?
Day or Yokai, maybe?
I'd say it's a Yokai.
It was pretty pissed off with everybody talking to it.
Yeah. That would be EMF5.
Yeah, well, I ain't got EMF4 so far. Even when it was hunting. It's only EMF4. How about freezing team shoes? Get one?
Bruh.
Ah!
Freezing would give a time to.
Oh, how about bruh? Blue Army, you scared the shit out of me. I'm already scared. They've updated this game. They're really
the
updated this game.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
No, jeez. It's the first house. Oh, it's 4 degrees. Oh, he's on. Oh, I'm dead. He's in the bathroom. That's why I probably... Sure. Check for jizz. He's in the bathroom for sure. That's what I don't want. Oh, need my legs.
So, Blue Army, hello. I'm good guy. Sharkbait and Dakira and Aram. We've got the brand new map in Demonologist. Some of the houses have been upgraded, so we've now got an upstairs compartment to the abandoned house. Oh, excuse me, I'm eating at the same time. I do apologise. So this here used to be blocked off before. So you used to come into the house, open the kitchen, maybe get some... that jump scare as well as the skulls on the wall. And you never used to be able to get up here. Now you can. So we've got a new Japanese house to check out. It's pretty cool. We've checked out the Japanese house already. We were supposed to be playing Wildlands, to further update for people playing at home. Wildlands has not let us join on the map, all four of us, for the last two times. Thank you. Thank you very much. So that's why we've diverted and come to Demonologist. It's only been freshly updated a couple of hours ago.
Yes.
So you're getting a first look. We will be playing this tonight, tomorrow night at 7 p.m. with Kitty and whatnot. But we're taking a first look now while everything else has gone array tonight. We're just going to stick with this and go for it. So you're going to see new stuff. We've already seen new jump scares. We've seen the new place already. Sharky, what the fuck are you doing?
Trying to get evidence.
I thought we were playing Deep Rock tonight.
Yeah. I'm a bit over bloody fixing up playing around with games at the moment. I just want something easy. My apologies. Hi, Pavel.
Hello.
Yeah, that manifest. That's Ghost Recon did a number on Minute.
There you go. Where
Whoa.
Are you?
You found them all.
Manifest.
I don't think it's ASJ.
ASJ would be Iblis.
It's erratic. It's not giving us fingerprints, and it's definitely in that room. So if no one's checked for jizz in that room, I'd be going there. Yeah? Okay.
It's not.
What am I doing?
I don't know. What are you doing?
I'm going to bring you back.
What? You got the cards?
Yeah.
Ah, that's a hunt. Well, that's fucking interesting. Where did that spawn? Because that other one spawned in that fucking room and killed me instantly.
The other one spawned in the hallway and killed that.
There's nothing down here, nothing I can say. Ah, there it is. It doesn't know where you are. Well, thank you, Nipah. I don't know if it's gone. It went in that front room and it didn't, never came out. I think you're right. I don't know what the fuck that is. But it sounded pretty mean. Well, there he is. He just ran down the stairs. He's quick. Like, super quick. Yeah, that's quick. What do we got left?
I can't even know. You can now.
Oh, you can?
They've changed it. You can check it off. And then, but you cannot select it, though, while you're there. But you can still do everything else.
Okay, so we didn't get ESG, we got Spirit Box, and we got I'm gonna say probably yes. We got Easel. Oh, that's so much better.
Alright, we'll get Puzzle in.
Hang on.
I don't know, hang on, fucking let's go.
I'm doing cards.
Don't fucking do cards, you put all the shit in.
That's a good point.
Yeah, so did you.
I only put two things in.
No, you said.
Why is that thing fucking growling? That, what is that thing?
That's quick. It's something we haven't seen before. That's moving. I mean, that just spawned up there and just ran. I can't even catch up with it.
I can. Oh no, he's still pulling away.
He's pulling away. And he's got nowhere near sharp. That's where the other thing. Downstairs in the kitchen.
Run. Get out.
Did you chew your crunch fruits?
Yeah. That thing's fucking.
That's pissed off.
It's a yokai. It has to be a yokai.
Okay.
Because we've got no evidence on it. It's nothing of the other stuff, like Shade, Huntu, nothing like that. Like, it wasn't.
Huntu, I was sort of thinking of, but I don't know if it hunts quicker in cold temps.
No, no, Huntu's are completely different. Their speech will talk to you, talking to you.
It was?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
It was.
Fuck off.
It was a though.
I've come to talk with you again.
My asshole was just gently weeping. Alright, next house.
Ah, yeah, Fae is known to be much more aggressive and fast when they're young. They will move much slower when they're old.
Yeah. Oh, a pussy in a pussy. You see his camel tire? Look at it. I can't say it's been better light. Anyhow. Alright, readying up, if we can. I am ready.
Are we getting Paz in?
And we got Pazable. Pazable, if you're listening, double D.
DD.
28E.
7C.
That's the one. There he is. Alright, we need some tools. Whoa! You are gassy today. Right. Ready. We need some of that and some of that. Now, what do I got? I got 5 grams. So fucking those things are expensive.
Are you staying on medium?
Yeah, stay on medium. I'm happy to have a look. Right, I've got all I can put in.
Going to the new house now?
No, we're going to Cyclone Street. We'll keep going through the houses to find them out, see what is new.
They haven't done anything different to anything else.
I want to see the jump scares. The jump scares are all new.
No, they won't change the jump scares. They've only changed the jump scares in abandoned houses because they've added something new to it. And all the other ones will be the same. They haven't done anything to the other two places. All they fixed in Cyclone Street was collisions.
So look at his camel toe. I'm sorry than that light. Alright, let's go.
You likey.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Okay, you guys, well, we're all here. Mm-hmm. Fuck it, chuck on the new map.
Mm-hmm. Turn it off.
It was a good song, Bob. Alright, new map, Charlie, let's go. I'm ready.
It's gonna be a medium.
I don't care, put it on. Give him a scare. I wanna hear this.
Well, they can go in first.
No, no, I'm going in with them, screw it.
Oh, okay.
Blue Army, make sure you got a porta potty with you. You're gonna need it.
Did you bring everything in, or did you forget shit?
No, I put in what I could afford.
So I don't have everything.
What are we missing?
Torches.
He's got.
I know, he's got to drop some stuff at the front here.
What? Oh.
Whoa! Excuse me.
Well, we got one torch then for the four of us.
Sorry about that. It's about on my sphincter.
How big is this one? Pretty big.
It's huge.
Decent.
Can you talk? Can you speak? 666. Can you talk? Can you speak?
Did you try that last time? Did it do anything?
No, come over here.
Where are
you? Upstairs.
Yeah.
Say that one.
Ask.
No, it didn't work this time. Ask.
Ask.
No, it worked last time. Ask. Ask the time. Ask. No, doesn't want to play this time around. Wait, the first time. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? This is where it was last time. Where did you die? Whoa. I heard it, didn't say it. Can you talk?
I'm up the back there somewhere.
That's alright, probably jump scare. Can you speak? What is your name? There's another word here, Doug.
Oh.
Oh, was that Japanese bitch? Come here.
Yeah, Japanese bitch.
I placed an order in here. It's in this one. Bloody hell. There's one on the thingo down here.
Yeah, it's in here.
Wait. There you go. It's right there. Read that one. Can you talk? Can you speak?
Hungry. Bitch, I'm hungry. There we go.
Wait for it.
You have to swear at it.
No.
Enjoy your meal.
Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die?
It's in this room.
Can you talk?
Oh. Just give me a seat.
Can you speak? What is your name?
Cool.
Where did you die?
Is that it?
Well, that's that one.
Where are you?
Monster treasure. Can you talk? Can
kitchen?
You speak? Kitchen?
I'm guessing in here. Yeah.
Can you talk?
Oh,
can you speak?
Oh, nice.
I heard it. I'm hearing stuff, but I can't see anything.
What room?
Goodbye.
Kitchen, apparently. Here, can you talk? There you go. Look.
Kitchen. Right. The dining
goodbye.
Room.
Can you talk? Right. Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die? Don't think it's gonna be box.
15 degrees.
Alright, we got ectoplasm.
Oh yes, jizz down the bottom there. Yes, I can identify that.
Did they change the button for the thing?
Yes, that's right. What, you got crouch now? You got teabags now too.
Oh yeah, it's J. Where did you see jizz?
Huh? Oh,
over there.
Oh, it's in the plan over here somewhere or wherever it was. It's definitely there.
Over this side, yeah. But it's also on this wall here, I need the light switch.
Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die? Can you draw a picture? Leave a note. Alright, let's go have a look. Come on, let's go exploring. Alright, this is the bathroom over here. Nothing special.
Did you go down here, Dak?
Generally, I haven't been anywhere apart from like this one room.
It's pretty cool. I'm dialing up, and I'm good. I'm glad you are. Glad we're here to entertain you. That's what we do.
Oh, you know, what was it? What's the point of it? Oh, quick, Wiz, who's got the UV? You bastard. Can you talk? Can you speak? Can you leave it in here, please?
No. I didn't hear it.
On the lights. Oh, eat your hand.
Alright.
That's it.
That's a big one.
Freezing.
Light switch and freezing.
Yeah, no light switch. No light switch.
Oh, I'm still dead. Oh, here we go. Here, buddy. It's a big fella. He had horns. It looked like, it looked like a bastard. That's my fucking. Well, oh, plates.
Yeah, man.
Oh, it's tube in the Ouija board. Oh, Amy. Oh, the ESG. ESG.
Roger.
Well, that's it, isn't it? That's free?
No, true. Yeah, stains, ESG, freezing.
Done. Next. Get out. Reset.
Oh, we're not going to do the other next things?
Yeah, we can do the next things, but just reset. It's all brand new. Give them a second, let them explore.
Yeah.
You know what the ghost is now? You got torn. I'm
fed, for sure.
Yeah, I'm 18%. Everyone else is fucking up there at like 70%.
I went in and it like a long time after.
He went in straight in too. But he has been in all that time as well. And next to me.
That's a good camera position. At the like the in front of the tree, so you can see the whole.
Lonely targets are very good prey from. Traveling impacts will make the Raiju more passive. So all we've got to do is stay together.
Well, I would, okay. But he broke my arms and ripped them off, and it broke my legs and ripped them off.
Find the katanas and put them back in their place.
Yeah, we've got the katanas, but I don't know where to put them.
Put the dead rats in the boiler. What's the fucking mystery? Sold the mystery of the pain.
That we didn't find out. We got the katanas, but we couldn't put them back in their place. I didn't know where it was. I think there's three. I found two. And mystery of the paintings, I'm not sure.
Shark.
Huh?
What are you doing?
He's at the car already.
Oh, I thought we were leaving.
No,
you're doing the whole bloody bit.
Oh.
Where's the crucifix? The other crucifix?
I've got it.
You take it then. Give me that.
He's fit?
Chief, I might need to go and play a scrim to the other team.
That's alright.
The third never turned up.
Alright, so what are we looking for with the katanas and shit?
Katanas are on the floor. It's literally a katana on the floor.
Yeah. It's the same glow, and it's a katana.
Yeah, exactly like that.
So you just gotta don't know where to put them.
Well, Hunt!
Yeah, stay together.
Alright, one crucifix left.
Back in your place.
One crucifix left. Put it this way, as soon as they burn that crucifix, we're gone. Don't know where the boiler is.
Do you want to pick up the rat?
Might as well, you can find, put it in the boiler, it's extra money.
We'll walk this way.
I'll see if I can get ahead of yous. I can hear the bubblers in the same room as the ghost.
Of course it is. Nah, we're just searching all the rooms just because we didn't get a chance to search, so.
Hills at the front door, money for you.
Nah, dead rat in the room behind the ghost.
Come this way. Right here.
There's a katana at the bookcase right at the back of that room.
Alright, let's keep going.
And a rat. Whoa, incoming. Oh, no, that was a jump scare. Alright, so to your left and to your right, there's one of each.
Rat's on this side.
Katana's on the other side.
You get the katana? So what do you do with the katana? Just pick
we don't know. Just there should be two or three of them, but we don't know where to put them. We didn't find where to put them.
I got the katana.
Now, does this thing light up for you here with the owls at all? There's no hand thing on that? Okay, so this is what we got. This is as far as we got. Oh, there it goes in there. Son of a bitch.
You just gotta hold the katana.
Alright, that means there's four. Three. One more.
Three.
Okay. Alright. I'll run ahead and see if I can find it. It's gonna be in that first room, I think.
Yeah, probably.
Alright, I'm running. Put the rat in the boiler.
Yeah, you've got all the rats anyway. Put the other one in there. Didn't you pick up two rats? Yeah.
I think right, it so might be upstairs. Alright, katana on the floor opposite the staircase in that first room.
I've got to jump this good.
Yeah,
I'll stand again until it's finished.
Yeah, well, it shouldn't be too long. Katana on the other side of the staircase.
Yeah.
And the painting, I don't know. The painting is the new one.
Well, the paintings will work out. We'll put the katana back first.
Well, the only paintings I know of are in this fucking room here, I think.
The ghost room?
Yeah, well, there's paintings all the way down there. That's the only thing I can figure out with paintings, but I haven't been this far to figure it out. Yes, she does.
Alright.
Oh, here we go. Right. Maybe it's in there.
Painting.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, what's the puzzle?
Oh, okay.
There's two. There's another one, another one. What are they?
I can't even see.
Can you turn them around? Oh, okay. Put them the right way up, maybe.
Oh, there's an Oni mask in this well.
Yeah, that looks right.
I get it now.
Duck here, look. In there.
Fuck.
Oh, I've heard about that.
Wait. So we need to find these paintings in the thing and set them to the same way that they are in here, in the house. So let's have a look. Because I know where
there's a painting here, on the opposite side of the bookcase.
Yeah, there's painting on both sides, but it's not them. Okay, I know which one's right. Follow me.
There's one in the ghost room.
Yeah, there was one just out here, I think.
There
she is. So she's upright, that's fine.
There's one here.
Watch out.
At the end.
There's one behind you as well.
No, these ones aren't any of the ones that we're doing.
Here.
Where?
Yep.
Alright, so he's got to go upside down with the thing on. Yep, okay.
Okay, cool. So he was right to start off with.
There's one there. No.
No. Come with me, I know what the
other one is. No, it's at the front, isn't it? Right at the bloody start of the thing. Haven't you got a torch?
No one put anything in.
This one. So that's the one that I've got to do, so it's like waves on the bottom.
White side down.
And then the other one is over on this side, I think.
Where? I don't see you.
Here, follow me. There's one in each room, I think.
One in the hallway here too, isn't there?
Maybe not this room.
No, it's not that one.
The bedroom's here.
Must be this room. Oh, that's cool.
Looks friendly. That's new. Oh, there's another word on them candles too.
So the skull's gotta go up the top. That skull with the horn.
Up top and bottom.
Alright. Well, it's only three you gotta change, that's it.
I don't know. Go straight through.
This is cool. Nice and quieting down after you put the rats in and stuff.
Alright, so this one's gotta go.
That one's, yep.
That one's gotta go white side down like that.
And the old man's gotta go upside down.
Yeah.
That's it. Yeah. Open it up. So what are we gonna do with these now?
It's hunting. The crucifix is gone.
Now you pick that up?
The mask, I'm guessing.
Oh, you've gotta put it on.
Hold up. Don't run. We gotta stick together.
Alright, you two go check that. I'm gonna get back to the van and have a look at it.
Yeah, go back to the van. We'll go get some more things. Pick up the torch here.
Oh, what's this thing here? Is it a glowing thing on the corner here?
Yeah, I see that. I'm grabbing it.
That's an egg.
Yeah.
Alright, in that case.
Go out. Let's leave.
You guys go, and I'll keep running. I'm looking for the mask now, obviously. It was two pieces. Yeah?
Yep.
I think so.
Okay, Roger.
The other sanity pills are at the front. I just want to check to see how high our sanity is.
Okay, I'm ruling out the first room. Oh, hold on, what's that? That's a bucket.
Find the iron fountain of the ghost and incinerate the ghost corpse.
Oh, yeah, so we've got to take the items back to the well and incinerate the corpses.
Yeah. We'll take a sanity pill each.
And stick together.
Yeah. As long as we stick together, it shouldn't attack us too much. Did you already take your sanity pill?
Yeah. I just took it.
Oh, okay. This is interesting.
Did you find it, Tooth?
No.
Upstairs?
Yeah, that's
what I went left.
Alright, well, we'll
try. I went left and I went right. And then I'm back in the other. Is that it? Oh, no, it's a mirror. That's a pan.
Alright. We'll go right side.
Hold on. It's back in the same room, boys. You went straight past it. It's behind the door.
Go
towards that room where the swords are. You put the owl swords are. It's flashing in the corner before you hit that room.
Oh, where the owl swords are.
Yeah. Okay. We literally walked past
back
it.
In the room, and I'm like, which
we just literally just walked straight past it. We wouldn't have seen it.
Watching
it was before the egg.
There.
Right there.
Alright, grab it. Alright, let's go.
It's actually helpful having someone dead.
Yeah, oh, there's another item.
What is it?
I don't know.
I can't see another item.
It's like a fireworks or spoons or something like that.
Oh, like a hair clip.
Hairpin. Yeah. It's a hairpin, yep.
Okay. Oh, yeah. I didn't see that.
No, neither did I. So we weren't really. I found it.
Where is it? On the other side, though. That's it. I heard the sound. Whoa! Whoa! Fucking exercise, you bitch.
Jesus.
My god, that's loud. That's cool, but.
I'm gonna take one of these back.
Can we? No. That's awesome. Alright. Well, Sharky's out. Yep. Well done, boys.
Back.
Yo.
Did you know there was animal symbols on the swords?
I did. There was owls on them.
I didn't know that there were animal symbols.
They're not all ours. One's like a bear, one's an owl, one's something
else. Oh, is it really? I didn't say that.
We put them in the correct order, in the correct spot without realizing it.
I'd say you could only put them in one spot anyway.
Yeah, that'd make sense. That's I understand why I couldn't put the bloody first one in the last time. I'm trying to stick around with.
We can't leave.
We can't leave because Sharky's gone and we've just lost all that. Alright, you know what to do.
Wait, no. Isn't he... If he leaves, doesn't it kick him out?
Nope.
He's in the tent.
Yeah, he's in the tent. He hasn't left. Isn't
it? Sharky! He should have been by the car, at least.
Can you go get him?
Yeah, bump him, Paz. Lucky they live in the same house. Perfect timing. It was perfect timing, Blue Army. That made me shit, then I shit again.
Okay, you can leave now.
Alright.
Yeah, that was a Raiju 3500.
Oh, shit.
Because he left, yeah. He was waiting until we finished.
Mm-hmm.
Alright. Tooth, do you want to host?
I'll host.
I'll be back in 10 minutes. I gotta go to the toilet.
That's the shit. That's the shit. 15 minutes would have been a wank. lobby. Loading into a lobby, we have seven HEB 361. Now we're going to do that first house again.
That fucking thing, man. Like.
Brutal, isn't it?
Some of these things are fucking ridiculous. Oh, this is the other one that they upgraded, didn't they?
What's that?
The lighthouse. You can go up the top now.
The lighthouse? Oh.
Yeah, you got
the top shit, top. I didn't even realize we were in the lighthouse.
It's your fucking spot.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck yeah. Jump.
That's right, we can get past here.
Yeah.
I'm looking for words.
Yeah, no, that's what I was doing.
Especially at night time, it lights up something. They've never seen it daytime here before.
Yeah, no, that's what I was just thinking. I was like, this is...
Oh, there's a ship over there.
Yeah, no, that's what I was looking at.
That's interesting. Curiouser and curiouser.
There's a couple of ships there. One's like half sunk.
Alright, I've got to go, back and set up some bloody screens.
So I've obviously let my work know that
you're gone.
I'll be leaving.
Yep.
So I've got to write up a resignation letter for them.
Yeah, I've got another job. I'm gone. You bastards. Goodbye.
They're not too bad. Like, I'm literally working up until I finish, until I start the new one.
That's right.
And because it's stock take and everything like that, like, I'm trying to do the right thing by them.
Yeah, that's right. You got to take a lot of stock.
Yeah. But I've also got, by the time I finish up, I'll have, like, weeks annual leave that I'll have to pay out as well.
All right, you're going to have to help out in this one, mate, because I ain't got shit because I've died so many times.
That's all right. I'll work something out. So I've got to sort out that resignation letter. I've got to move as well. So that's going to be the other fun part.
Oh, fucking, it's all happening.
Yeah, well, we're moving in with partner's parents.
Yeah, fair enough.
So that we can get that sorted and get out of this one so she's not going up and down the stairs and stuff.
Yep, makes sense. Ready up, buddy. Oh, this left the house? Maybe I didn't. Oh, could I stop pressing that? Actually, I haven't done Cyclone Straight. I'm going to do Cyclone Straight. You've got to stop pressing Escape and start pressing A. Halfway through my burger. Oh. Yeah, that's a good house. I've had quite a few jump scares out of that one already. But even the abandoned house. That's been a lot more scarier too. All right, buddy, easy run. You got that. Put that.
Yeah, I got the easel and the edges.
All right. Glass. I got the box and the sound blower. It's Kieran. That's what's your name. Are you quite, how's your daughter? How old are you? Where are you? What is your name? Where's your daughter? How old are you? Where are you? What is your name?
Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary. Bloody Mary.
Bloody Mary? Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary. Oh, it's creep. Buddy, Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary. Happy? No, you're not. Shit. Smile.
Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary.
Well, that will work every time. Can you talk? That works for me. Can you speak? What do you think? It doesn't understand Australian, that's all.
Yeah, probably.
Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name?
I like the nice red color that comes from it, though.
I know. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name, you bastard? Do you know TV? Are you watching Teletubbies?
I don't want that fucking...
The Wiggles? Play School?
Oh, mate.
Excuse me, Shred, even.
Definitely had enough of all those.
Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where's your... Lucky it's not fucking money grabs, buddy. Can you talk? Can you speak?
What is your name?
Where's your door? Oh, is light always on? Did you turn the light on?
I didn't turn the light on.
I didn't turn the light on.
Are you even? That's...
Can you talk?
Oh, they're candles.
Can you speak? What is your name? It's got a gavel. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where's your door?
bastard. Must be the end of it. Can you talk? Can you speak? It's the only place you gotta be, buddy. What is your name? What did you do? Smile. Oh, I still gotta look down the camera down that one. I didn't find it. Oh, here we go. We'll take them to the front, they might come in handy. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? I didn't find this bastard at all.
Aggressive.
Can you talk? Can you squeeze you? Can you speak? What is your name?
Where did you die?
Can you talk? Can you speak?
I ain't gonna let you play with the tarot cards.
What is your name? Outside. Where did you die? Can you talk? Made it. Can you speak? Aggressive.
Yeah.
Oh, just leave me down here. I'll be up in here. What is your name? Where did you die? Oh, you're up here,
Zoe. Nope, it's downstairs. I'm dead. There goes all my shit. It's in the lounge room.
Where did you put the cards? Where did you put the cards?
At the front door.
Let's rack him up. Killer scene.
Oh, did you really?
First card.
At least you got the
guillotine.
Was there an achievement for that?
No, I got it last time.
It was a fucking Gorio too.
Oh, man.
Oh, that's he's pissed off.
Curse at it. I didn't need to. Hey, well, I drew the card. You draw a guillotine, that's instant death. Well, it looks like we're going in with bare minimums.
Yeah.
Do it again. Oh, fuck it, we'll go to the abandoned house. That's good content. I'm not gonna knock that. Oh, they're gonna have some fun tomorrow night. I'm leaving it on medium, screw it.
Mate, this is being fucked.
It's only on medium. It's not like it's on bloody balls hard or anything, it's just on medium.
I know. And we were fucking playing it on balls hard before and not having any issues.
Yeah, don't put too much in, just take what we need.
We need it all.
I want it all. I want it now.
Oh, shit.
It literally only lets you put in, like, the bare
minimum. Yeah, the bare minimum. Yeah, I know.
Like, even flashlights, because there's only two of us, and it only lets us put in.
It only lets you put... Oh, does it?
Yep.
Oh, that's nice of it. Right. Another bite of the burger. What
the fuck was that?
I love it. Right. Put that away.
Hey, man, can you cover? Yeah, all right. I know you're eating food, but you do all right doing my voice, don't you?
Yeah.
Ah, actually, they've made it so that you automatically get two lights now, one per person.
I think it already give you two to start off with.
Are you staying in the truck there, buddy? My car, sorry. Eat your bloody Hungry Jacks. Enjoy your Whopper. Burger King for those playing at home. The boss, you still haven't seen you yet. Let's twist again like you did Dak's neck. Let's twist again like you did his fucking arms. Do you remember when you twisted his fucking legs? You should have taken his balls and twisted his dick off too.
Can you talk? Can you speak?
Toothless. Sorry. What is your name? Anger. Where did you die? Can you talk? Can you speak? He's not here.
I'm seeing a new one in here.
What is your name? Where did you die? Ooh.
Is that you opening the door?
Yeah, it was me. Can you talk, you bastard? Can you speak, you bastard? Oh, the door's open already. Can you talk? Can you speak? Can you go to Magna? Oh, I saw your bush. He's very hairy. You need to trim that. Can you talk? Oh, he is. Hello. You think you're haunting?
I'm just haunting.
Oh.
Here's what. Can you talk?
I got cursed or something.
Can you speak? What is your name, your
Victoria.
Party? What are you doing?
I have a faint feeling it's in here.
Must have been teased. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die, you bastard? I'm looking for you. Maybe you watch these. I don't know. I've got to ask these questions.
I walked into this room, I got like fucking the dizzy.
Yeah, it doesn't mean shit. Hello, excuse me. Can you talk? Can you speak? Look at your face. It almost misses this one. What is your name? Where did you... That just looks fucking mean. What did you do? Excuse me, are you up here? Can you talk? Can you speak? Wait, you got a kill? Oh, look at that. You got a shame in here. Oh, you like my merchandise. Can you talk? Can you speak? Oh, we got a Ouija board. I got a Ouija board.
Where are you?
First question. Can I have a blowjob? Yes. Oh, look. See, I get many a blowjob. Where are you, buddy? Yes. Where are you? Where are you? Which room are you in? Dick, you got anything?
Try it down.
Just say it.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Alright, I'm getting out.
Oh, here we go.
Fucking Jesus. Library.
I think it's what it feels. How old are you, bastard?
It's hunting.
Oh, good boy. Good boy.
Goodbye.
See you later. I'm guaranteeing you have no sanity left.
Yeah, probably not. Tea is not for torch anymore.
You have 14.
Four tins? Yeah, that's right.
14.
Yeah, I'm too short of a six pack. Karen! You just stop hunting it, it's a long way away. Dick?
Alright.
Well,
I was changing up some gear and running back to the thing.
Well, I think I'm safe. Hamish, last words.
Nope, you're not safe.
Oh shit. I better fade into the darkness. Quick, make sure you open the door, Dick.
They're dead.
Oh, no, is it finished? Tell me it's finished.
No. It's not finished.
Oh, he's chasing me. Quick, run. I got...
There
you go. Oh, yeah. Well, thank you very fucking much. Open the door before I get in. You can see my brain. I can see my butthole. It's the last thing I see. Whoa, I hit that wall. That quick, exactly right.
Is it hunting again? It fucking is.
Did you get a crucifix?
No.
You idiot.
I'm at 80% sanity.
Well, you were. Oh, yeah, here it comes. I don't know where we went.
I'm dead.
I don't know what that was in my ear. It scared the shit out of me.
Where is it?
Where is it? I don't know where the fuck it is. You alive?
Yeah, I'm alive.
How?
It didn't come after me. It was the fucking TV that bloody did it to me.
Was that noise of zzz?
Yeah.
Oh, that scared the poor mate.
So, you know how you get the girl that fucking crawls out?
Yeah.
One. And then, in the cycling house, this one has the TV. It has, like, a static fucking ghost.
It was allowed.
Hello, motherfucker.
Blue Army's scaring me from the other side, too. I've got double jump skis.
Mate, I was running out the door when you were talking.
I saw it.
Thing. And no. When you were talking upstairs.
Oh, okay.
And as soon as I got out, it started its hunt. When I was running out the door, it scared the shit out of me because something crawled in from the front door.
Yeah, he's got a lot of new shit in this. He's definitely in the library.
Library. What fucking earth it is.
Oh, yeah. I tried talking to it before, but it was parted. Okay, it's freezing temps. Reckon it's probably going to be jizz.
Nah, I already checked jizz. No jizz stains. I won't know until I get everything in there.
Oh, do you have poo? I have poo.
I have poo.
Azel.
Yeah, cool. What have they done, man?
I love it.
This medium difficulty is so much
better. Surprise, motherfucker!
Damn straight, Blue Army.
Good.
So, we got freezing temperatures, we got Azel. Antu, Demon, Marae, or Rev? Spirit Box is out. Not a Hanto. Ectoplasm, you said there wasn't any. Revenant and Mare. You're chasing EMF5 or probably Fingerprints. Yeah, EMF5 or Fingerprints. You're not going to get anything out of these, true. Yeah. Not at this stage. If you do get ASG, we're fucked.
Wait, man.
What
do you
mean? I mean, we're fucked. You don't hear me, or what? Strayman? Yeah, sorry, VA shoots.
So.
Oh, what was he? Was he at work? Yeah, what do we have? Revenant, man.
Freezing temps and.
Hello, motherfucker!
Easel. Because it's throwing a lot of shit around. So, what's the. Rev.
Mare is a ghost that likes to talk through it. It has been observed to be less active than other ghosts. Difficult to detect. Was difficult to detect because all I got was the fucking thing. And if there's someone nearby, it will not hunt.
Yeah, well, it's only hunted us when we've been up the other end of the house.
Yeah. So, Mare Murray looks pretty good. Whoa!
What?
How about farting in my ear? Needs to touch a door or something.
Let's go get UV.
I thought you already had one.
No, I rode an EMF.
You can pick up three things. Oh yeah, the crucifix and torch. Yeah, okay, alright, I'll wait it out. Damn. It might be a case of just pick one soon. Man. Obviously you're in a good mood, Blue Army. They haven't got a fart, but hey, there's one back.
It's hunting.
Yep. It's one of those cone heads.
Hunted me.
That's it.
Well, that's the second time now I've been up the other end of the house, literally just walked in and it's fucking hunted me, so...
You happy with that?
Yeah.
Do I get a lock? I don't get a lock, do I?
Nah, I don't want to lose all my shit, though.
What are we at?
Rev.
Fuck off. What was that? Fingerprints and bloody was fingerprints or EFG. You back in, Buzz?
Yeah.
Cool. We're having a difficult time with these ghosts, getting them right. 7-H-E-B.
7-H-E-B.
361.
361.
Okay.
I'm going to change my tablet back to tab.
No, I sort of like it on Joe.
Nah, I'm fucking over
Joe. Ghost watches.
Jay's too far away.
Yeah.
I changed it back as soon as you told me about it.
We need all the equipment in, don't we?
Uh-huh. We'll go back to the one that gave us content. Then we'll go check out the new one again. So Cyclone Strategies. Oh, sorry about that, Blue Army.
Wait, which one that gave us content?
Cyclone Strategies.
They've all given us content tonight in different ways. We've only passed one.
No, Cyclone Street's been the best of them so far. That double kill straight up was fucking awesome.
So, I don't know if you saw that one, Paz. I drew a card and got aggressive. Couldn't find where this fucking ghost was. So I thought, fuck it, you know what? I'll draw one more card before I walk out. Drew fucking death. It hunted me. It was in the fucking lounge room.
So what? This was just before. Okay. This is a game before.
Tooth is like, oh, fuck it, I'll draw a card. Draw its guillotine.
No, I'll save you. I'll save you. First card, guillotine. Boom. Dead. It was great. Blue Army is bloody laughing so hard. She worked her bloody son and hubby up. That's how hard she was laughing.
Oh,
love it. Let's go. Stray Man, you've got the content tonight.
Yes, I have.
You want to go back out?
Yeah, okay.
I've got an EMF and
I've got an ESG. I've got an EZG. I've got a box. We can make some music out of this. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name?
Yeah, no, as I said, TV? Dude, I had to watch that kill.
Not the other one, the Eastball one. Hey, you bastard.
You're sitting there just chilling. I was watching from your point of view. It was good watching from your point of view as well. Because
you Where are you?
You kind of stopped and like was like, it saw me
Where
stop.
Where are you? Yeah.
And then you just kept running. And I was like, okay, cool. And that was when I hit the fucking Esper on you. Was that you opening up a door?
Yeah.
Office. Can I have a blowjob?
What, it's in the office?
Yeah, it's in the office. You just said it's in the office.
Oh, you bitch.
Hey.
I'm in the office when you said it's
Can
in
I
the
have
office?
A blowjob? Can I have a blowjob?
The stains.
Oh, look, give me another blowjob. Good boy.
Right on the wall.
Thank you very much for the blowjob. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Jeez, all right, fuck off.
Back it.
What? Yeah. And just that, it was perfect timing as well, too. It's like,
it was like, fucking chilling. I thought I had that.
I'm just like, what are you doing, Tooth? You trying to hide? And you're sitting there like, you didn't even answer. You just ran around.
Yeah,
like,
I did.
Fuck is he? What's he doing?
Yeah, that's what I was doing.
Yeah.
Huh. I was like, you're going to win. I know. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where'd you die? Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where'd you die? Can you talk? Can you speak? What is that? Was easel already?
Wait, what?
I heard a pencil.
I just placed it down.
I heard it before you'd even put it down. I heard something sound like pencil. Can you talk? Who opened that? Did who close it?
Okay.
Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die?
Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary, Bloody Mary.
Where's the easel?
In the office.
He's in the office, buddy. He's talking straight with your team all day. Yeah, you know what? I'm up here in the balcony, have a smoke, have a bit of puff. Can you talk, speak, what is your name, where did you die? Nice about it. What else do we need? Oh, EG, that's right. EG. Manifest. Oh, that was easy. Show yourself.
Have you got a UV up there?
Well, a UV here somewhere. Here we are.
Ah, it only answers when you are alone.
Alright, fun tooth.
Each time again, like I did last summer.
You say you have smile now or no?
I know it doesn't work. What? Manifest.
How do you know it only...
Are you in here?
How do you know it only answers alone?
Because it says so on the thing.
Show yourself.
There's crucifix there.
Oh, we got ESG. Whoa! Yeah, there's one. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die?
Degan Raju Namag Weapon.
Are we got freezing breath?
Raju.
Again?
Sure.
MF4 maybe. It's freezing breath. I can see it in my fart. It's blown. Look at its steam.
Tooth, you're at 20%.
Are you surprised?
Nah.
Okay. I'll come out then.
I don't understand, Tooth. You went from being this one that was like, nah, fucking. You gotta take their fucking pills to, it should be right.
I told you, Australian man. Super Australian. That's right.
Alright, lock it in.
We got Raju.
I'm gonna stay out for now.
Raju?
Raju.
Raju,
Raju.
Raju. Come in.
Upload the computer data. Fucking easy ones. Computer data, collect ghost orbs, and find the time. That's all you gotta do.
Oh, okay. Thanks, Orb.
Tooth.
And what?
You don't want to take some sanity pills?
Nah. Who needs sanity pills? There it is. Who needs sanity pills? 0035. Computer. I've got a computer. So uploading data. Alright, data is being uploaded. Put the face lock back on. Oh, orbs. I got him, come in, spinner! Oh shit. Oh, son of a bitch, got through
it. It just dodged us.
I got him.
Oh, it's just the data.
Oh, data's already done. Well, clocks, well, 0035.
Yep.
Okay. Why can't I see your brain for sanity? I don't know, it's not Ghost Watchers, that's why. You're thinking of Ghost Watchers.
Computer data first. Yeah.
The computer data is downloading, there's nothing I can do about it. It's downloading. Once you finish it, we go, oh yeah, you're exactly like that blue army.
There we go.
It'll fart in my ear. You'll hear a sound. That's what you hear. But, yeah. No? Any?
3 more seconds.
My god.
There you go.
Okay, clock. There's not a clock here. There's a clock here. 0035. 35. Next one. Yep. You can't tell the time in this bloody thing. You're gonna be screwed. You got two up there. I've only got one, I think.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, there's it. Limbo. It's a whip. Once upon a time, I was 43. Wasn't wearing no clothes, just something on my feet. He's right, I can read. Hear me? What? Easy money. Where is he?
See.
I'm right here.
Oh, you are too. My God. Scared the shit out of me. I forgot you can teabag. No, we're going the right way for a change.
All right. Yeah, got some money.
Kurosama. All right.
Hold on, we need gearing, don't we?
We'll need some gear. Yeah. Not all gear. The important stuff. Crucifixes and sanity pills.
Everything. Everything.
I shall work. Is Shork here?
No.
No.
No. I mean, you can see he's not in the channel.
Wait, sorry, I got the profile picture mixed up because of Darkums. Yeah, I saw the profile picture. I didn't check the like logo. It's just like the name on it. It's just the same profile picture.
Yeah.
I think he's doing scrims with stealth.
Yeah, I literally hovered. I hovered over the Discord and saw that logo, and I thought he was in here. Sorry.
Oh, good.
My bad. Take care, Prince.
See ya.
Oh wait, hi, Possible.
Hello.
Just wanted to say hi. All right, bye.
Really gonna have to put a lock on that fucking thing right now.
Yeah.
It does say lock. It does say live. Well, I've got a chat and I've got a live. It does say fucking live, so. I don't care if they're just looking or whatever else, but still. It's a bit rude. It's not like it's not there. Anyhow,
let's see if we can do the other one this time.
Hold on, there's a thingo down here. Light the candles, where is it? Yeah. Light the candle.
What light the candle? What light what candle? Oh, cool. Oh, they blew them all out.
Whoa! Fuck!
What's that?
That's a new one. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name when you die? That was loud. Blue Army, did you shit?
I wonder what this mirror does.
I think I did.
Well, we don't know. Anger. Sort of don't want to look too much into it.
666.
Yeah, we tried that one. That didn't work. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die?
You said there was one up top.
I should probably be looking the same there.
Can you talk? Can you speak? Whoa. Ask up. What is your name? Where did you die? Blue Arm, you're scaring the shit out of me.
Ask.
Did it work?
Ask time.
Can you talk? There it is.
Oh, there
can
we
you
go.
Speak? What is your name? Where did you die?
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, the firecracker goes, so. Can you talk? Can you speak?
Oh, firecracker.
What is your name? Oh, if it's in here, you'll see that red thing pop. It's a little lantern, but it pops. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die? The last time it was in here, all those candles lit up, so... Okay, so let's go back downstairs. Let's go check out the eating room. Can you talk? Can you speak?
Bitch, can you not walk along there?
Hungry?
I'm gonna burn your ass.
Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die? Enjoy your meal! Now, it was shit on a stick. Close up, Blue Army, close. Can you talk?
I got cursed,
I think. Can you speak? What is your name? We got tarot cards.
I do not play.
Where did you die? It's in the room where we need to be anyway. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die? Okay, I've only got one room, it's the restroom, that's it. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die? Tarot cards were in that back room. I hate to say it, I might fucking need them.
I don't see any.
Oh, I heard that.
That's that.
Can you talk?
Yeah.
Where?
MF5.
Can you talk? Can you speak? Yeah. What is your name?
MF5,
where did you
right
die?
Here.
Can you talk?
Right here, the door.
Can you speak? What is your name? Oh. Where did you die?
Out near the bathroom.
Can you talk? Can you speak? Are you taking a shit? Can you die?
Can it be out here?
Right here.
Can it be out here?
It can. I'm sure it can be.
Manifest. Show yourself.
Inside rooms.
I'm pretty sure it could be. That's what I was wondering myself. But you got an aim at 5. I don't know. It might have been just a coincidence that it touched the door. Manifest. Show yourself. Can you talk? Well, I got all. It's frozen when I walked in that room. Can you talk?
Oh. Okay, cool.
What?
What's that? I was over here.
Whoa!
What the,
fuck did you do?
Mate, I don't know, but I'm getting out. This thing doesn't
work. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? That was awesome, bro.
Two of them. Straight one after the other.
Can you talk? Can you speak?
I want to rule out stains.
I want to rule out bloody boxes. Well, can you talk? Can you speak?
I'll get
what is your name? Where did you die? I got cursed as soon as I hit that bloody thing.
I got cursed in the back room.
I got cursed in here. Manifest. Show yourself.
So we reckon the bathroom?
Don't know.
Somewhere there.
I reckon bloody blue. Yeah, bathroom. Just move that thing out of there. Manifest. Show yourself. I'm definitely there. Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die? Can you talk? Can you speak? What is your name? Where did you die? Okay, I'm sort of happy it's not Spirit Box. Definitely on that side of the wall? Yeah, definitely right here. Right on that basket. Tap here somewhere. We're not missing anything, are we? There's nothing on the other side of the wall we can get to.
All our sanities is fine too. We're all still sitting at
8%. Demon. Shade.
Why? Why Demon or Shade?
Well, Shade, for one, won't hunt when everybody's in the same room. Demon, if it's in a good mood, won't hunt anybody. Unless you piss it off. And since we're all in the same room, Puzzle was just outside there before. I don't know if he's still there.
I'm in the shower.
And that, it hasn't done anything since we've been in here.
I'm right here.
Yeah, well, we're in the same room, is what I was trying to say.
Yeah,
but there's a lot of different types of ghosts. That's what I mean. There's a lot of different types of ones.
Well, the light's on, and there's nothing happening. And we're not losing sanity. And we're not losing sanity. Yeah.
Did you do that?
Yeah, I just turned that off. Hunts in the dark.
I didn't realize this was a room, and but there's no stains in here, anyways.
It's not doing
it. It only answers when you are alone as well.
Yeah, of course. It only hunts when you're alone too. Obviously. It's not doing stuff all. It might be moving one or two bits of piece, but it ain't doing shit.
Be alone.
Ooh.
Alright.
Fingers.
Where are you?
Fingers. Right here on this door.
Outside of
right there. Right there.
Oh, it's on the other side. It's in the bloody cooking room.
Okay, then put some of the stuff in the cooking room then. I think it's in that middle room.
There is no middle room.
The tree
That's
room.
What I mean. The tree room.
Well, it's not a room. It's the outside.
Yeah. Well, it would be classed as a room, I'd say.
God damn it.
Great. It could be a wraith. Oni. The Oni has a special ability that can quickly reduce the sanity of those close to it. I doubt that's it. But we haven't really spent a lot of time there.
Well, that was on the outside. That's the only thing that fucked me over.
Onryo.
Well, no.
Or a Goryeo.
Goryeo, we need to be out for the ESG.
Goryeo does not interact with the ESG if someone is nearby, so we need the camera. In there. Which I've already put the camera in, but you guys have moved, I'm guessing.
That's no.
ESG in front of it.
I just wouldn't do that thing like that, for sure.
I was showing and then it's gone black.
Don't know what you're talking about. This is not easy. It's still cold in that room, but... And it's warm as fucking this one. Like, warm. Could be Gorio. What? Nah, it's in here for sure. It's in the bathroom. It's moving shit all over the place.
I'll drop you that 10 degrees.
It's definitely in here.
And then I'll grab the other easel and camera. That way we got one in each room.
We got EMF5. We got fingerprints now. So what do we got left?
Easel, freezing, and ESG.
Yeah, but what's the last bit of evidence? Easel, freezing, and ESG.
Yeah.
I don't think I'm going to say it's ESG, and I'm happy for it to be a core.
Because well, if you're ruining the stains,
camera. Your camera's already fucking there, pointing at it.
Well, it's not showing up on my screen.
Well, it's definitely there. I can see it in the camera.
Pick it up and then put it back down.
Well, I press the right bloody button. Alright, rotate it. It's got to be facing...
Did you shut this door?
Oh.
He was in here.
Hold on.
Which room?
Bathroom.
Again?
Still.
Yeah.
You're getting readings in different places.
I don't know, leave that easel there. Leave that easel there.
Oh, yeah, it's true. Yeah, it's handprint inside.
Can you see that, Dak?
No, I can't see anything on the camera. Wait, what the fuck?
You press the button on the bottom there, it's going to fucking change the cameras. Well, don't change underwear.
Nah, for some reason it's fucking up. I can't see anything on the camera. And I can't change the camera, so it's like it's not doing anything. Maybe I have to go in and fucking...
Whoa!
What happened there?
Oh, that's nice.
Bright light.
What do you mean? The camera's working for me, both of them.
Yeah, it's not working for me.
Show yourself.
I don't know why.
I manifest. He's holding the lantern, and I can see into the kitchen.
What are you doing? Everyone can see everything, and you're changing cameras now.
Because on my screen, they're black.
Now that one's black for me.
Exactly.
Yeah, it's black if you didn't turn it on.
No, but I could see it before you moved it.
I got it. You didn't place it. I can see that. Fucking rude bastard.
No, it's still black for me.
I think the growth. Yeah, but it's working for both of us. You have to be in here when it happens.
Zero freezing, third one.
If you move it, when... You're, like, no one's in there, like, you're out in the thing, you can't see it anymore.
It was on fire. It had plants in there, too. That was freezing, by the way.
Yeah. So it's an honey.
Honey-chan!
Same thing. It's katanas, paintings, rats.
I need sanity pills? Yeah.
So if it wants you, it will quickly drain your sanity.
Alright, well, in that case, take a pill each. Everyone take a pill each would be fine. Right, so what'd you say? Katanas, dead rats, and the mystery of the paintings, okay.
Yeah.
Well, the paintings is easy, I've already worked them out.
Well, it's always going to be katanas and paintings, because you need to get into that room.
Okay.
Alright. Where are the crucifixes?
I've got one.
What crucifixes? You're on 100% sanity. Find your balls.
says. That thing is going nuts.
Well, it is now. Alright, let's piss off. Alright, there's nothing in that room.
Oh, Toothless hasn't chosen Ghost.
Oh, that'd be about right. That's probably why then.
Fucking Tooth.
Because the katana should be spawning here.
Hey, yeah. I can hear the bubbler. I got a rat.
I'll probably change locations now.
I'll put that in there. Where is it?
There's one.
One rat.
I gotta check this in.
A katana or a rat over here or something, rat.
I got a katana out the back here.
Yeah.
I've got the rat. Ooh, said shush. Whoa.
The other katana's in the room on the right.
Fucking watch out.
Room. Pause.
Tried to slice me.
Nah, that was me.
Oh, you. Oh, what is that? Oh my god, I've never jumped in the same fall like that. But do you have a katana? Don't place it down yet. Which one is it for?
It's a rabbit. I've already pulled it out.
Alright, try and put it in this one. See if it lets you.
No, it won't let me.
Okay. Because I wanted to test it out. Yeah, I walked out of this room and like a goblin looking thing just crawled along the wall.
Fucking.
That's good.
And it's very much like old school Japanese shit. There's a katana straight in there.
Yeah, I got it. Katana!
And you need one more rat?
I've already got the rats, I think. Do we? I checked both rooms, so I must be upstairs.
Oh my.
Rat up there?
Rat. I don't know, I got jump scared again.
Oh, I could be at the front door.
Okay, I need the mask and the egg again. Oh, if you put that in,
we
suppose.
Need to do the painting. Painting.
Yeah, we do too. No, that's right.
Man's right way up.
Yeah, right. I know what the paintings are.
Right way up?
Yep.
Alright. Yep.
Lady in blue's to the right.
Lady in blue.
It's to the right. She's already done. That one's like that. And then this one is like that.
I didn't hear a sound.
That here. I got cursed.
Don't care. Take crucifix. Sure, it's not that one that's wrong.
That one.
There it is. Got it. Three bits.
The lady was wrong way. Why not down here? I got the Yoni mask.
I got the bracelet, hairpin.
So we're just missing the egg.
Got it. There you go.
Go. You can put it in. Go, Tooth. They automatically go there, so...
Whoa!
She was a rude bitch.
Konnichan! Konnichiwa, motherfucker! That's the right language, too, isn't it? I think so.
It was.
How about that?
Yeah, so, pause.
Yeah.
I mean, that room is
on. Look at the camera. Don't pick it up, just look at the camera from this side. Can you see anything? Or is it black?
Yeah, I can see it.
Okay, so you should be able to see it in the... What's it called? What about this one over here?
That's black.
Yeah, pick it up and then drop it down. Now
light
you can
the
see
candle.
It.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Light the candle.
Now you've already done it.
Bastard. Whew.
You forgot about the tarot cards too.
Oh.
It's a bit late, I already pulled the 10.
That's it for me.
No worries, buddy.
Yeah, alright, we got it alright.
Well, I can buy the penthouse.
Yeah. You know what? I think we might call it there, too. We might call it there. That was a good one to end on.
I'll chat to you later.
Will do, matey. Thank you very much. Thank you, Blue Army, for joining us. My name is Tithless Muhammad. That was Dak. This is Parzival. Hope you have a nice afternoon. There is no one on for this evening. That was your scheduled program for today. Tomorrow, at this time, X-Quite Kitty, myself, the Blackhawks. Parzival, you're on at 7 o'clock, by the way, so...
Am I?
Dak's not playing at all. Dak's out on Wednesdays. So we'll be on. We're playing Demonologist again. Kitty has not seen any of this yet. I'm not going to tell her about it until she hits it tomorrow. Pretty sure she's seen the title, but let's just leave it at that. And you'll catch up with me Thursday, and of course, Goosey Goose Duck on Friday with everybody in. Should be a big week. I'm hoping to get a lot of people in Goosey Goose Duck. That'll be mayhem. But otherwise than that, thank you for joining us. We'll catch you soon. You can catch us at those locations. If not, hit the About tab below if you're on Twitch, and that'll take you to some of these places. Yes, you went there. Thanks, Blue Army. And we'll see you tomorrow. Au revoir. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Wherever you are, across the world. Good night.